Good day, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Unedited. Kingdom Hearts. I have a mustache now. That's something that has recently happened. We have finished up in Wonderland, thanks to the help of my beautiful daughter. Now we are moving on. So that's 3 stars. But I want to go there. Means I gotta go back to Traverse Town. I forgot that there's no background.
Dealio here.
Nothing, I'm just watching my girlfriend with the pot. I am actually jealous. Not pot for the drug. Pot for the cooking thing. I think it's cool. That is correct.
Mithril shard. Mega pole.
Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
What'd you say, games like that? I can't do that, man. It weighs a ton.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here?
Sounds like an 11-year-old boy. He does that.
This here is the world-famous Coliseum. Heroes only.
I'm a hero.
And I got my hands full preparing for the games. So run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And real heroes, too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Stop laughing.
Hey,
I don't like it.
If you can't even move this... You can't call yourself the hero! Yeah. Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Yeah, okay. I would enjoy it.
Come on!
Kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
What?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Oh, that's a shtick. But I want to get the games. Power of Thunder.
Oh, here!
Start training, baby. start easy. Yet. I think there's something I have to do first.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Hi, Hades.
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
See. Don't touch me.
Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
So let's go back then. I just got what I needed from the devil. What's the worst that could happen? Let's go!
OLYMPUS COLISEUM Preliminary.
Who are you? You look magnificent. Oh, it's Cloud. What's up, Cloud? How's Ares? And you got all set. I could be Cloud.
Cloud, old kid.
Come on! Thunder! Here! Ha! Come on! Ha!
Goofy leveled up. Goofy.
Nothing to it. Fire! Come on!
What? We did it!
We're done. I'd like to be done now, please.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid?
Glad you're very
asleep. Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it. I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Cloud, why are you working for the devil? Cloud, why are you working for Hades? What's your backstory?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's bag on.
Mouth.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Is Final Fantasy involved? Is it just because it's a Square Enix? You well. I did bad. See you later. I'll come back when you're super busy. Coliseum.
Just check it out. Forget it, we're on an important mission. Just land.
food. We're landing. No, the ship's on water. Don't touch that! The voice acting in this game is just phenomenal. Oh my god, blue sky!
Whoa!
We landed in a house.
Oh, my head. Donald?
So this morning.
Goofy?
With all that drank and I did. Leopard. Cheetah? Leopard? Yeah, leopard. Cheetah split.
What up?
See ya! Thunder! Thunder!
Suck on that, leopard. Oh, it's dead. Poke it. What's up, T-Zob? Man, T-Zob. Ooh, ooh, huh. Whoa, use a door, you animal.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends. Right! My friends! There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Huh?
What's going on?
You know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Whoa, you're
Look
to a
for Riku. Friends.
You've known them for five
right.
minutes. How dare you?
Kairi. Friends.
Yeah, she's right there.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really?
Did you just stare at me?
Hey.
Whoa, language.
Friends. Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan go, Sora go.
No.
Gosh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Who needs him? We can find the game without him.
Huh? Come on. Okay. chance I might need. Rapidly strike enemies ahead of you with the JCP. And scan. I got everything. Do I have ferns again?
Jane!
Tarzan! Oh, And who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English?
Yes.
So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan.
You don't know that.
Are you here to study the gorillas?
No.
Highly doubtful.
He sounds like the imitation
Sorrel! Of
the
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
No. Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research.
No, he's definitely hunting them, baby.
Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
No. It's a tent. I don't want to.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
Gwarsh. That's what he always says. What's that? A gummy block. It's the same stuff used to build our ship. So that means the king could be here. So we gotta work together to look for him. For now. Fine. I'll let you tag along. For now. I want my friends. I don't want Tarzan with me. I got this. Boost. Always end free. Apparently Tarzan is in the jungle by gorillas. Communicating still is useless, but he's learning. So he was speaking to gorilla back there? Ah, that's right. You're looking for your friend. He said we can tire you, one word I couldn't understand. Why don't we try this? We'll show Tarzan some slides and see if any of them match that word. Oh, what happened to the slides? I don't know. I have 5 out of 6.
Well, Tarzan?
Why you do that?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place.
Clayton,
young man,
always,
we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
What's up, buddy? They got very blue eyes. The bluest of the eyes.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
It's an evil smile with an evil mustache. I don't have to go through that again. Save always and often. Cool, let's go. Oh my god.
Come on!
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them.
doth you?
You see, I want to help them.
Hi, welcome for tuning in.
They need us.
But that's okay.
Oh, did you get that?
No.
Kerchak.
All right. I got Kerchak. That's what I got.
Kerchak.
Kerchak. He seemed sort of distracted by something. Was he looking toward the treehouse? Oh my goodness. You don't mean... Easier to hear now? How's that? Is that better? That's pretty good. Can you hear me now? There, how about that? Let me know. Helping. Sounds appropriate. Sounds all of appropriate. Good. All right, perfect.
Go up to the climbing tree.
I was well. Ha! Hit it. Ha!
Fire! See ya.
Like in nature, where you hit things with fire, it opens up and lets better things happen. You know, science. Guess I shouldn't really expect science. The big monkey told me to go. I'm pretty sure this is the front of the mic, by the way. So I'm talking into the proper part. I think it's just because I wasn't close. Could you not shoot a monkey? That'd be great, Clayton. Good job, buddy. Uh-oh. Hi, Kerchak.
What's the big idea?
Yeah, boob.
Wait, Kerchak. Please.
Good job, Clayton.
You don't understand. I was only trying to...
Shoot a monkey in the face?
A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
You're a snake. Oh, Tarzan, so disappointed. Well, now what? I could just figure
out. Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now.
Huh? What? What are we looking at? Oh. Oh, crazy eyes.
What am I doing with these imbeciles?
Imbeciles.
Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them!
We're in a tent right beside
I'll
you.
Track
can
them
hear
down
you.
Somehow. I'll stake my life on it.
Tarzan does not seem to care at all as to what happened. Tarzan's face is very much just like... Meh. What if he's hurt? Let's shoot my friend.
Heartless!
Heartless monkeys!
Here!
What? Saved your life, monkey. Oh, thank you. Oh, they're running. See what I play.
I don't do well.
What is up? How's everyone doing? Love them like they don't know.
Here!
Thunder! Thunder!
here! Ha!
Oh. That all the moon gave? Jeebus, what was that? White Fang. I broke
it.
I broke its tooth. Was that a dog movie? White Fang? That monkey didn't give a crap about that. By leopard, I mean monkey. That monkey didn't give a crap about those other monkeys. Hey, where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something's up.
Jane danger. Jane near treehouse. Sounds like trouble. Let's go. But first I'm gonna say that that's how life goes.
Deep freeze! Fire! See ya! Deep freeze!
Whatever. I gotta get back to the treehouse. The vine.
Tarzan!
Hey. Yeah.
See ya! Come on!
Boom.
Clayton came to the tent, and that's the last thing I remember. Clayton? Gorilla's trapped. Turk ran. We must help the gorillas.
Open to suggestions. You guys have to say.
Okay, well, where? Where would you like me to go to help you? Gorilla. Street time. Not here.
Poop.
Good God. Pooped in his way.
Thunder! Thunder! Come on! Fire!
Moving on.
Here we go!
Dog just moved. Or cough for me. I'm not 100% sure. Clay.
No!
Clayton. Yeah, you ran too much. Now you have asthma. Clayton.
Clayton?
Not Clayton.
I don't
not
speak
Clayton.
Gorilla. Boom, Clayton. How you like me now? Whoa, Clayton. Drop the gun.
Jeepus.
What are we doing? Saw that coming. Alright.
Thunder! Thunder!
Come on!
Here!
Come on!
I don't need to see that again.
Ah!
I needed. Sweet, sweet items. Now who's victorious? Me. Clayton, what's up, man? You look bad. Clayton. Behind you. Just drank me. Well, look at it. You're okay after all. Attained the power of healing. Learned cure. I need that, actually. Do I? I don't actually know. What is up, my monkey brothers? Kerjak? You want to be my friend? I killed Clayton and a giant iguana that was eating. Whoa! All right. Ow. Hi, guys. Is he gonna give me like a salute? Like,
good job, boys. You done good. You done real good.
Nope, he's just gonna turn. Hey.
Tarzan, home.
This is your home? What the fuck, man?
Thank you.
This is your home? But that means... Huh?
Oh. Huh?
The waterfalls. They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Ah. Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Oh, come on.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friggin' metaphor.
Same heart.
Nope.
Clayton. Lose heart. No heart. No see friends.
Aww.
No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Hug.
Yeah! All for one, huh?
Okay, seriously, does Disney own Three Musketeers? What did they do? Didn't they do a Three Musketeers?
I don't know anymore.
Booterflies with eyes. Oh god, creepers. Keyblade ho!
But it's sure not the king's.
Oh.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. Did you kill me?
Right. They don't. Obtained Navajo peace. Cool. Oh, cutscene.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
No one cares, Oogie Boogie.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless.
Which is fine.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Two keyholes, actually.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the ring. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Is Alice a princess? No. Alice isn't a princess, so why do you have her? Spell's not gonna work, you've ruined it. Well, guess we'd better get going. Where's your ship anyway? Well, not too far. Sora, Tarzan, friends. Sure. Jungle King? I am the Jungle King. Different keychains, access equipment, I know all that. Learned Red Trinity.
Ooh.
The gummy block that came out of that glowing bowl. It's not like the others. Wonder what it's used for. I don't know. Thanks, Doc. Maybe Leon will know. Well, we're gonna fight again. Can we just go back? Okay, cool. Yeah, alright. Well, this is a good time as any to stop. So thank you guys so much. Subscribe to YouTube and Twitch to watch me play live and watch videos that we've done before. Tune in every Tuesday to watch me play, Wednesday for Sean and I when we can. Other than that, keep an eye out for when we do, which would help if you subscribe to the Twitch channel. You can also find us on Twitter and Facebook. But thank you guys again, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. That's a day weird.